watch the Japanese original, Ringu, which is superior.
The poser. She is a poser.
And I put on blood red lipstick, black eyeliner, and black lip gloss.
Oh.
You look kawaii, girl. Bloody Mary said sadly. Fangs. Get it. You do too. I said sadly. Okay, let me redo it. Fangs. You do too. I said sadly. But I was still upset. I slit both of my wrists, feeling totally depressed, and I sucked all the blood.
Wait, you're in my room, you not have blood, that's what you need. So question
is. And I sucked all the blood. I cried again in my bathroom. Put the shades on, so Snap and Lupin couldn't spy on me this time. I went to some classes. Vampire was in the hair of magical magic creatures. And she had used to be in love with Draco. He was sucking some blood from a Hufflepuff.
No one cares about Hufflepuffs anyways, they're just screwed, they're just there.
They're being fine!
They're like a copy paper.
Hi, I said, the impressed wife. My bad. He said, in a wakwali sad way. We both looked at each other for some time. So much like Draco's. Then we jumped on each other. Was everyone else.
Yeah.
Vampire, you fucker, I said, slapping him. Stop trying to screw me. You know I love Draco. I shouted, and then I ran away. Just then, he started to scream, OMFG, no, my scar hurts. And then, his eyes rolled up. You could only see his red lights. No! I ran up closer. I thought he didn't have a scar anymore, I shouted. Diablo changed it into a pentagram for me. Now it's covered up the foundation.
Pentagram! He's a star with a right-hand circle, upside down.
He said that. No, anyway, no, my scar hurt, and then I had a vision of what was happening to Draco. It's different now, because Voldemort has him in bondage. Special thanks to Raven, my gothic blood system. WTF, you're supposed to write this 1111111. Hey, Raven. Do you know where my sweater is?
Yeah.